Meet the great horned owl, one of the most common owls in North America. These familiar birds are hard to see in Illinois because they hunt during the night. Their name may be deceiving because the great horned owls don't actually have horns. The two protrusions on their heads are called plumicorns, and they are feather tufts. With gray and brown plumage, great horned owls are large birds. The feathers on their head are a reddish-brown color, and there is white present on their throats. Great horned owls have excellent vision and incredible hearing, being able to hear noises from as far as 10 miles away. They also have the ability to turn their heads 270 degrees in any direction. This combination is what makes them prolific hunters. These owls eat mammals, including rabbits, skunks, ground squirrels, possums, rats, and mice. They're also known to eat other birds, as well as snakes, lizards, frogs, and insects. Great horned owls have a wingspan ranging from 3 to 4 feet, and they are nearly silent in flight. These raptors have feathers that are larger in comparison to their body size. As a result, they don't need to flap their wings as often to stay in flight. Their feathers also have a velvety fringe on the trailing edge. This makes flight easier and aids in their stealth-like flight. Great horned owls live throughout North America. Here in the United States, you can find them in every state except for Hawaii. They can be found living in many different types of habitats, including forests, deserts, tundras, and urban and suburban areas. When living in forested areas, they prefer places that are intertwined or close to fields. Great horned owls can be seen nesting in tree hollows or cavities. They have also been known to take over the nests of hawks, crows, or squirrels. While it may be difficult to see them, their call will definitely give them away. Even though the great horned owl is mostly active during the night, whenever you spot one, it's truly a sight to behold.